Good morning. Good morning. On behalf of MSU students, faculty, and staff, welcome to the 2022 commencement ceremony in this, the centennial year of Midwestern State University. I am James Johnston, interim president. Would the audience please rise and join Haley Hancock, MSU senior vocal performance major, accompanied by the University Wind Ensemble in singing of the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see? Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket red flame, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof
You may be seated. The University Wind Ensemble and University Choirs will now present America the Beautiful. It is an honor to celebrate with you today as together we mark this important accomplishment, the completion of a university degree. We are proud to be the faculty and staff who have helped you realize your goals. As graduates, it is not immediately obvious how varied are your pathways to reach this destination. Clothed in these matching gowns and mortarboards, you may look alike, but your arrival here is very different. Some of you have studied over many years, maintaining full-time jobs. Some have started a family or a career before returning for a university education. Some have enrolled as full-time students right out of high school or as transfers from community colleges, while others have first served your country before completing your further education. It is a point of exceptional pride for the faculty and staff of Midwestern State University that we educate each individual student in the manner needed most, whether through online programs, graduate degrees, or undergraduate degrees of a traditional nature. To all of you, I offer my heartfelt congratulations. You and your loved ones have persisted with determination to achieve this milestone. Whatever your sacrifice, your university diploma will advance you in life and career. Dr. Martin Camacho, Interim Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs, will now come forward to lead our program.
Leading the processional today were Dr. Don Maxwell, Professor of Music, and Dr. Barbara DuBois, Assistant Professor of Dental Hygiene. Professor Maxwell and DuBois hold the distinction of being two of the university's longest serving faculty members currently teaching at MSU. Thank you. Now, it is my pleasure to introduce the members of the platform party. I ask those being introduced to please stand as their names are called and remain please standing until everyone on the row has been introduced. Audience, please hold your applause until everyone on the row has been recognized. On the front row are Interim President James Johnston, Major General Don Farrell, who's today's commencement speaker, the Honorable Mark Griffin, Vice Chair of the Texas Tech University System Board of Regents, Dr. Catherine Sugweiler, Dean of the Billy Doris Maqueda Graduate School, and Ms. Deanne Taylor, President of the MSU Alumni Association. Please join me in recognizing these distinguished persons. On the second row are Dr. Jeff Killian, Dean of the Robert and Carol Gunn College of Health Sciences and Human Services. Dr. Samuel Watson, Dean of the Prothero Yeager College of Humanities and Social Sciences. Dr. Margaret Brown Marsden, Dean of the McCoy College of Science, Mathematics, and Engineering. Dr. James Cerno, Interim Dean of the Lamar Defane College of Fine Arts. Dr. Leanne Curry, Interim Dean of the Gordon T. and L.S. West College of Education. And Dr. Jeff Stampo, Dean of the Dillard College of Business Administration. Please join me in recognizing these distinguished individuals. Midwestern State University takes this opportunity each year to recognize its outstanding faculty in scholarship and teaching as named by a committee of their peers within their respective colleges. It is my pleasure to introduce this year's recipients by college. As I call your name, please stand and remain standing until all have been introduced. Audience, please hold your applause until all have been recognized. For the Dillard College of Business Administration, Excellence in Teaching, Dr. John Martinez. Excellence in Scholarship, Dr. Scott Manley. From the Fane College of Fine Arts, Excellence in Teaching, Ms. Morgan Mallory. Excellence in Scholarship, Dr. Bradley Wilson. From the McCoy College of Science, Mathematics, and Engineering, Excellence in Teaching, Ms. Sandra Belcher. Excellence in Scholarship, Dr. Eduardo Colmenares Diaz. From the Prothero Yeager College of Humanities and Social Sciences, Excellence in Teaching, Dr. Melissa Nevens. Excellence in Scholarship, Dr. Isaac Christensen. From the Gone College of Health Sciences and Human Services, Excellence in Teaching, Ms. Kimberly Platt. Excellence in Scholarship, Dr. Jessica Wagner. And from the West College of Education, Excellence in Teaching, Dr. Tara Fox. Excellence in Scholarship, Dr. Janice McIntyre. Congratulations to you all. Five members of the university faculty will retire at the end of the current academic year. As I call your name, would you each please stand? Dr. Robert Johnson, Professor of English, will retire after 30 years of service to MSU. Dr. William Cook, Professor of Biology, will retire after 31 years of service to MSU. Ms. Barbara DeBois, Assistant Professor of Dental Hygiene, will retire after 38 years of service to MSU. Dr. Dirk Lindemann, Associate Professor of History, will retire after 39 years of service to MSU. And Dr. Don Maxwell, Professor of Music, will retire after 51 years of service to MSU. On behalf of the university, I express my gratitude to all of these individuals for their years of service. And now, it is my distinct pleasure to introduce the Honorable Mark Griffin, Vice Chairman of the Texas Tech University System Board of Regents, to bring welcoming regards from the system. Regent Griffin.
Thank you, Dr. Camacho. Ladies and gentlemen, proud and relieved moms and dads, faculty and staff, and most of all, distinguished graduates and members of the class of 2022. It's my distinct honor and pleasure to bring you greetings and to represent the Board of Regents of the Texas Tech University system at today's commencement. Over the past year, with the addition of MSU Texas to the Texas Tech University system, I had the honor of chairing the search committee for the next president who will serve this fine institution. And through that process, I had the honor and the opportunity to understand better who this community was and is, and what MSU Texas means to the educational quality in this entire state of Texas. The addition of MSU Texas, or their willingness to accept our invitation into the system, is going to have profound impact on our system. We will look back on that day and see that it was one of the most significant days in the life of the Texas Tech University system. We want to be good partners. And it's going to be a challenge for us, I'm telling you, to keep up with y'all. Okay. This is an institution that's steeped in higher education. And when I mean by that term, I mean highest quality education. This institution does not have to take a back seat to anyone in this state or in this country for a liberal arts education. Frankly, it's a shining star in our crown, and we feel a responsibility to uphold the standards, the precepts, and the educational value that this institution brings. Graduates, I want you to know how proud the Texas Tech University system is, not only this community that's surrounding you, your faculty and staff, your friends and family, not only them, but from the institution and the system itself, we couldn't be more proud. And we feel a deep sense of responsibility, but we also sense a great opportunity together. Good days are ahead. The passion and the legacy of this university in transforming so many lives is evident and highlighted by this year's celebration of the MSU Texas Centennial Celebration. And with that, I want to thank Dr. James Johnson. As the interim president, he was instrumental in this shepherding process of bringing these two institutions together. And he did it with integrity and with honor and with professionalism. And I think it's appropriate that we express our appreciation to Dr. Johnson for his gift. Looking forward, I'm convinced that there are years and decades of success for this institution. And under the new leadership of Dr. Julianne Mazacek, who will begin her tenure later this month, the opportunities are boundless, and the opportunities are evident. And we wish her the very best. But graduates, looking to the future is what today is all about, and not just for this institution, but for all of you who are taking these next steps in your life towards opening a new chapter, turning the page and opening a new chapter. And I'm delighted to share this occasion with you and those who have supported your efforts. You've received, as I said, a world-class education from Midwestern State University, and your MSU education will serve you well in the years and the decades ahead. And while each one of you will walk across this stage individually, I would submit to you that your journey has not been one of a solitary nature. There's been faculty. There have been friends, there's been family who have supported you along the way. You need only look to your left and to your right to see and to understand and to appreciate those who had your best interest at heart and were bent on your success. And I think it's appropriate while in this moment before you move on to your next chapter and opening a new opportunity in your life that you just take a moment in some form or fashion and say thank you to those who were so instrumental in you arriving to this place today. Remember your alma mater as you leave here. MSU Texas has helped shape your future and helped shape you. And there's no better testament to this university than its graduates. And we welcome you now as new contributors to that MSU Texas legacy. I can tell you from this day forward, people will judge and will define and will perceive what MSU Texas is by you. You are the next wave of ambassadors to carry that flag and to carry it proudly. And people will see you, and when they hear where you got your diploma from, they're going to understand better about who you are and the value that you bring in whatever relationship that is. So in closing, please accept the congratulations from the Board of Regents of the Texas Tech University System and our very best wishes for your future. We want all of MSU Texas and the Wichita Falls community to know how proud we are of this partnership and how proud we are of you. May God richly bless you in the next chapter of your lives, and congratulations on a job well done here. Thank you.
Thank you, Regent Griffin. It is a pleasure to have you with us this morning. In 1961, the Hardin Foundation for Wichita County established the Hardin Professor Award to promote excellence in teaching, scholarship, or artistic production. The award is presented in honor of all teaching scholars and bestowed annually during our May commencement. The first Hardin Professor was named in May of 1962. This year's honoree will be the 62nd recipient of the award. The 2022 MSU Hardin Professor, whose identity has remained a secret until this moment, serves the university as an Associate Professor of Finance and Chair of Economics, Finance, and General Business Department in the Dillard College of Business Administration. His name is Dr. Robert Forrester. Dr. Forrester, please make your way to the stage. Dr. Forrester navigated a different path to academia. Financial responsibilities and early career success caused him to table his college dreams. He became a highly successful business owner, with his best known businesses being the Four Stars dealerships. In his late 40s, he came to MSU, Texas to earn his BBA and MBA in less than 4 years. Having experienced the transformative effect of education, Robert decided to become a professor. He joined the MSU faculty as a lecturer in 2010. In his first year, the Student Government Association selected Dr. Forrester as the faculty member of the year. While still running his businesses and teaching at MSU, he completed a doctorate of business administration from Kennesaw State University in 2014. Dr. Forrester is an elite educator, teaching highly challenging quantitative courses. Numerous student critiques say his courses are both the hardest and the best courses they've taken. He uses his outstanding leadership skills in roles such as department chair, university co-chair of the faculty staff giving campaign, and as a special recruiter for the athletic department. He has 8 published peer-reviewed journal articles, but his focus is always on student success, which is why he does extra things like teach honors courses and create independent studies so that our students can land Wall Street jobs. Dr. Forrester, I present you with a plaque commemorating your appointment, and your name will be placed upon a plaque displayed in the Hardin Administration Building bearing the names of past recipients. In addition, the designation includes a monetary award of $5,000. Wait, Dr. Forrester. Dr. Forrester, one more moment. One more moment. There are small strings attached. Before I deliver the Hardin Foundation charge, would all past recipients of the Hardin Professor Award please rise in solidarity with their newest fellow? In very good company. The charge reads as follows. You are charged with the continued pursuit of truth and knowledge in furtherance of the honor of all scholars. Congratulations again on being the 62nd recipient.
Thank you again.
Thank you. Thank you. It is now my honor to present to you an MSU Texas alumna and today's speaker, U.S. Air Force retired Major General Don Farrell. General Farrell's family moved to Wichita Falls in 1973 when her dad was assigned to Shepherd Air Force Base. She graduated from Hershey High School and enlisted in the Texas Air National Guard, where she would spend her military career. She continued her higher education, earning a bachelor's degree in social work and a master's in counseling, both from MSU Texas. She earned a doctorate in technology training and development from the University of North Texas in Denton. During her almost 38-year career with the Texas Air National Guard, General Farrell received numerous awards and decorations. From 2015 to 2020, as Deputy Adjutant General for the Air in Austin, Texas, she led the Guard in missions such as global war on terrorism, Texas border security, and recovery efforts from Hurricane Harvey. Harvey's relief efforts took the largest single deployment of Texas Guard forces since World War I. Prior to working full-time with the Texas Air National Guard, General Farrell was the Director of Institutional Research and Planning and the Accreditation Liaison at Vernon College, where she was responsible for the college's quality, planning, and assessment processes, ensuring compliance with the standards of the Southern Association of Colleges and Schools, and overseeing all aspects of administrative research for the college. General Farrell also served as an adjunct instructor teaching political science courses. In 2015, General Farrell became the first woman in the Texas Air National Guard to become a one-star general. Along with Wichitan Charlie O. Ferris, General Farrell was inducted into the Texas Women's Hall of Fame in November of 2021 for her extraordinary contributions to Texas, both in military service and higher education. General Farrell has retired from military service and now volunteers as a court-appointed special advocate, representing and advocating for children who are in the care of the protective system in Texas. Please join me in welcoming General Dawn Farrell to the podium.
Thank you, Dr. Johnston, for that wonderful introduction. And thanks for the invitation to speak to the graduates here today. As an MSU alumna, I am honored to be here. I look out and everyone's smiling. It's a great day, isn't it? Everyone's excited to be here. But it's interesting. When I look at the crowd of graduates, and I've been eyeballing you guys all morning, I see kind of two distinct types of people out there. Some of you, you're raring to go. You have a plan. You know what you want to do. You're like, give me my degree and get out of my way. There's nothing going to stop you guys. And then I look out, and there are some of you that maybe are a bit more mellow, shocked, maybe even a little scared. You absolutely cannot believe that you are here today. I'm graduating? The shocked look on your face says it all. Now what? What am I going to do? Well, no matter which category of graduate you fall into today, I hope that I can offer a few words that might lead you to success and happiness after MSU Texas is in your rearview mirror. I know I wish I had heard some of these words when I graduated from Midwestern some 34 years ago. My first point to you is something you've heard before, but I have a little twist to it, and that is to follow your dreams, but don't let those dreams get in your way. Now, I know that sounds a little odd, so let me explain. When I graduated from Midwestern, I wanted to get a commission and become an officer in the Air Force. I was already enlisted, but I wanted to be an officer. And I thought, I've got my degree, the rest is easy. No. It took me 6 years after graduating to become an officer. 6 years. Fortunately for me, I had a friend who gave me some sound advice back then. He told me to keep pursuing my dream of being an officer, but to keep my eyes open to other opportunities that might present themselves, and not to let pursuing my dream keep me from seeing other options. Thankfully, I listened to my friend, and believe it or not, I had many opportunities to learn and do things during that 6 years that I was waiting for my dream to come true. And many of those things were very unexpected. I got to travel. I had all kinds of life experiences. I had a couple of really cool jobs. And I met some great people along the way. So I want to give that advice back to you guys today as well. Keep your dreams in mind. They're important. Follow your dreams. But look for those unexpected opportunities. Take the path that you didn't even know was there. Most likely, where you think today you're going to end up in 30 years is going to be a little bit different anyway. But listen to the advice of your friends and your colleagues, and yes, even your parents, because you don't have to follow their advice, but listening to other people often gives you a chance to understand more about yourself. My second point to you today is to make sure that you develop yourself professionally to be the best that you can be. Now, to accomplish this, you have to do more than the minimum required. You have to check more boxes than what's on the job application. My mistake when looking at becoming an officer in the Air Force is I thought that getting the degree and graduating was the last thing I needed to do. I thought graduating was the end, when in fact it was actually the start of developing myself professionally. Think about it. Everyone who is applying for your dream job has met all the minimum requirements. To be competitive, you have to set yourself apart from others. You have to be willing to do the hard things that other people don't want to do. And while you're doing that, make sure that you are helping others strive to be their best as well. It often takes a team to navigate the unknowns. And as a team member, sometimes you're the teacher, sometimes you're the student. If you aren't sure what you need to do to get where you want to be, then look at those people who you admire, who are in positions that you strive to be in. Now, in the military, this is really easy, because all of our senior leaders have biographies, and you can go out there and you can look at what those people have done to get to the positions they're in. Again, they've all met the minimum requirements, but what did they do to broaden themselves? Did they get additional education, maybe go to graduate school? Did they get some kind of certification in their career, some kind of training in leadership and management? What kind of experiences did they have? I can remember as a young officer, I was looking at the biography of someone who I admired ahead of several positions ahead of me, and saw that she had attended a school, a training event that I never had heard of. I went in and I looked at that school and I thought, well, that sounds really interesting. I applied for it, got in, one of the toughest courses I ever did. But I think that taking that course changed the trajectory of my career. And all because I was just looking at a biography and trying to find out what other people did. Now, in the civilian world, it may not be quite that easy, but you can still Google the people you admire, and you can find out what they've done to round out their professional lives as well. Your professional path might look very different, but learning what others have done helps you to better develop yourself professionally so that you're competitive for those things that you're interested in. Do not make the same mistake I did. Remember, graduation is the beginning of developing your professional skills, not the end. My final point to you today, the motto of my favorite t-shirt company, a company called Life is Good. Their motto is, do what you love, love what you do. I can't think of any greater words of wisdom to pass on to graduates of university. To be successful and happy, you should live your absolute best life. Whatever it is that you love to do, do it. Get married and have kids. Travel and see the world. Volunteer in your church and your community. Learn to paint, sew, crochet, knit, plant a garden, play an instrument, coach your kids' softball team, or better yet, join your own softball team and play. Rebuild that old car that's been in your backyard. Invent something. Make a difference. Do what you love. Love what you do. When I look back on my career in life, I can honestly say there is not a single choice I made that I regret. However, there were some opportunities that I chose not to pursue that I wish I would have. Success and happiness are not a destination. They are found in the lives of the people you are able to impact along the way. Sometimes we get too focused on becoming somebody, and we forget to use the talents that God gave us to make a difference around us. For me, my fondest memories aren't of, oh, when I got that job, or when I was promoted to. No, my fondest memories are of the times when I thought I was able to make a difference, when I helped someone else to achieve their dream, and time spent when I was younger helping a child learn how to read, and navigating and surviving a crisis in the military alongside my colleagues, and even working with the rescued feral cat colony on the camp while I was deployed to Afghanistan. The mission, the work, the dream, they are all important. But the road I traveled, the many things I experienced, and the incredible people I met along the way were what made me happy and successful. So whether you're the graduate today who's raring to go, or you're the one who's a little bit shocked with no definite plan, trust me, it'll come to you. The world needs you and your talents. I hope and pray that each of your journeys in life leads you to success and happiness. Graduates, now is the time to follow your dreams, to develop yourself professionally, and to do what you love. Make a difference. Congratulations on your graduation today, and best of luck to each and every one of you.
Thank you, General Farrell. It is again an honor and a pleasure to have you join us today. Dr. Martin Camacho and I will now recognize candidates for the degrees.
Will the candidates for baccalaureate and master's degrees please rise? Baccalaureate too, everybody, please rise. President Johnson, these students have successfully completed the curriculum prescribed by the faculty for their respective degrees. It gives me pleasure on behalf of the faculty to present these candidates to you.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Texas Tech University System Board of Regents, I now declare that your degree will be conferred upon receipt of your diploma. You will have all of the rights, honors, privileges, and obligations pertaining thereto. Please accept my congratulations.
Graduates, you might be seated. Prior to commencement, students earning the highest GPA in their respective colleges were awarded the President's Medal of Excellence and presented with bronze medallions engraved with a university seal to signify their achievement. They are proudly wearing these today. President medalists and honor graduates will be recognized when their names are called. The deans of the college will assist MSU Registrar Ms. Amanda Rains in extending diplomas to the graduates. Candidates for master's degrees will be presented first. In accordance with tradition, the graduate dean will place a hood upon each master's candidate. Before we begin, I ask that everyone please be considerate of all of those graduating today and refrain from behavior that would intrude upon the ceremony. Thank you. Ms. Ann Arlong Ogden will now present the candidates for degrees. Will the first row of candidates please rise and come to the platform for the awarding of their degrees?
Dillard College of Business Administration. For the degree of Master of Business Administration, Joshua Adam Bilkey. Jernell John Baptist. Zanu Davian Ladotte. Tahira Sheena Noel. Anish Rakesh Patel. Emily Kathleen Reams. Elisha Zanith Teet. Tony Virgil Twilligear IV. Gordon T. and Ellen West, College of Education for the degree of Master of Arts. Patrick Neil Cockerham. Ginger Denise French. Elizabeth Ann Jones. Sarah Beth Mueller. Crystal Lynn Rose. Maria Jane Silva. For the degree of Master of Education, Jennifer Nicole Aguillon. Anita A. Baptist. Michael Edward Berry. Melissa Dawn Weatherly Becetta. Bethany Carol Biggs. Darby Ann Bryant. Kathleen Brianne Cole. Callie Ann Craddock. Ashlyn Marie Kramer. John Henry Ford. Valerie Ann Gill. Shatoya Devon Gober. Nicholas Stephen Gonzalez. Kimberly Paige Gray. Emily B. Hardiman. Maria Esther Hernandez. Tiffany Mazila Hollebeck. Catherine Lee Hughesby. Marissa Sue Illy. Nia Imani Lewis. Brianne Renee Manuel. Rachel Cuellar Martinez. Deborah Melendez. Kennedy Dewan Miller. Miriam Miller. Rachel Marie Rains. Amy Kathleen Rinker. Rhonda Jane Shipp. Rachel. John Ranger Terrell. John is currently representing Team USA at the upcoming UCI Paracycling Road World Cups in Belgium. Accepting on his behalf is his mother. Kendall Elizabeth Veazey. Amy Renee Watson. Robert D. and Carol Gunn, College of Health Sciences and Human Services, for the degree of Master of Arts in Criminal Justice, Vanessa Renee Ash. Taylor Nicole Gray. Morgan Elizabeth Linehan. Donald Dean Osborne. For the degree of Master of Health Administration, Tammy Lee Larson. For the degree of Master of Science in Exercise Physiology, John Patrick Burke Jr. Ishita Kamat. Marissa Lee Lopez. Sharif Saeed Muhammad. Harsh Kumar Mahesh Kumar Patel. Prothro Yeager College of Humanities and Social Sciences, for the degree of Master of Arts, Rita Smith Beeman. Hetiadura Shanella Karutnaratne. Lisa Diane Moore. Amanda Diane Tyler. Maggie Mae Ellison Williams. McCoy College of Science, Mathematics, and Engineering, for the degree of Master of Science, Chad Stephen Cummings. Layla Kalantari. Evan Shear Parker. Andrew Skinner. Dillard College of Business Administration, for the degree of Bachelor of Business Administration, Kershana Lynn Anderson, magna cum laude. Brittany Ashanta Ansem. Brittany Lee Burke-Bigler. Marquise Duane Blue. Dania Danielle Bob. Jalen Damon Brown. Carson Michael Burt. Norma Benjamin. Ivan Santana Cantu. Alexander Terrell Carter. Cole James Danetz. Catherine Carvajal Piskey. Ryan Hunter Clayton. Carly Helen Coggins. Matteo G. Cross. Jordan Luke Davis. Jason Christopher DeVoe Jr. Courtney Didier. Drake David Dushek, magna cum laude. Ifeanyi Henry Ikiocha. Hector Adolfo Espinoza, magna cum laude. Alexandra Elizabeth Feller. Zachary Augustin Flushi, magna cum laude. Ayana Brittany Janelle George. Kayama George, magna cum laude. Juanita Gomez Franco. Lance Edward Hardman. Galicia Kintasha Henry, summa cum laude. Mara Rahana Hill, cum laude. Reese Wayne Hill. Samuel Alexander Hodges Jr. Jamali Taquani Thomas Irish, cum laude. Johan Isaac, magna cum laude. Iyasa James, magna cum laude. Tara Kirsten John Jules, magna cum laude. Amira Christine Trim Johnson, summa cum laude. Jada Brittany Johnson. Quentin Philip Jones, cum laude. Sky Iviana Jones. Tyler Michael Kenyon, summa cum laude. Cody Brian King. Brittany Lee, summa cum laude. Noah Bradley Mabry. Gladys Ashwe Gong Mongtubong. Morgan Ashley Martin. Stajeski Chanel McBurney. Jean Mendez Munoz, magna cum laude Red Wine Scholars Program. Mary Angela Mendoza Bisogni, summa cum laude, President's Medal for Excellence, Dillard College of Business Administration, General Business Major, 4.0 GPA. Caleb Des Miranda. Hayden Thomas Norman. Madison Michelle O'Neill, magna cum laude. Haley Nicole Page. Jose Rodrigo Quesada Harkin. Shane Rudger Robertson. Ingrid Hasivet Rosas. Chernelle Colleen Royer. John Franklin Shepherd. Ryan Cecil Shepherd, magna cum laude. Roisey Simon. Devin Blake Smith. Megan Grace Smith, magna cum laude. Tatum Marie Sorrells. Jay Searles. Chernelle Thomas, magna cum laude. Amanda Renee Threlkeld, magna cum laude, Red Wine Honors Program. Zanisha Teet, magna cum laude. Dallas Torres. Joanna Picasso Torres. Zachary Hunter Trevino. Zachary Lamar Troxler. Soleil I.X. Weeks, magna cum laude. John Thomas Wieger. Zachary Michael Zamora. Gordon T. and Ellen West, College of Education, for the degree of Bachelor of Applied Arts and Sciences. Jalen Malik Abdul Karim. Kevin E. Alford, cum laude. Josiah Ford Bashir. Justin Gage Bolton. Brooke Deanne Broadstreet. Brooklyn Joelle Bunch, magna cum laude. Justin Scott Burnham, summa cum laude. Clayton Zachary Cantrell, magna cum laude. Kyle Bobby Carter. Teresa Lynn, magna cum laude. Tyler J. Cook. Serenity Michelle Davis. Daniela Raquel De La Paz, cum laude. Riston Sky Deaver, magna cum laude. Stephanie Nicole Ihilani Oli'i'ili Du. George Daniel Dozier, cum laude. John Tallis Folsom. Caitlin Elaine Forrester. Elizabeth Danielle Foster, magna cum laude. Brittany Diane Gal Calvert. Allison Renee Hamburg. Kayla Diane Armstrong Hancock, magna cum laude. Michael Jerome Harris, magna cum laude. Mateja Shanae Henry. Danielle M. Heyer, magna cum laude. Whitney Michelle Jimenez. Michaela Diane James. Sierra Caitlin LeMay. Anna Marie Lomas, magna cum laude. Jansen Ivan Martinez. Reston Vaughn McNeil. Satira Lee Mosley. Stephanie Marie Mundine. Derek McKinney Ogechi. Anthony Sapulchi Onwebochu. Lindsay Rebecca Phelps. Kevin Ray Phillips, cum laude. Maria Laura Pinzon. Diana Rose Duque Ramirez, summa cum laude. Paul Quentin Reyes. Anne Marie Cynthia Schoenhart. Parker Reese Slavens. Candace Ray Snowden. Kayla Hetrick Talley. Brianna Ray Vance, cum laude. Christopher Webster. Victoria Chantel Williamson. Samantha Ann Wolf Baumgartner, summa cum laude. Miosha Woods. Sarah R. Youssef. For the degree of Bachelor of Arts, Danley Dalton Duncan, magna cum laude. For the degree of Bachelor of Arts, Luigi Paul Escobedo. For the degree of Bachelor of Science, Lopez Darvin Oliver Bowen. David Cole Dalton. McKeith Edmond. Andrew Cole Ellis, magna cum laude. Julie Nicole Green, magna cum laude. Keely Lynn Johnston. Darian Jamarcus Minor. Jermia J. Mitchell. For the degree of Bachelor of Science in Education. For the degree of Bachelor of Science in Education, Brianna Tierra Davis. Matt Herrera. Jace Ryan Lair. Madison Alexandra Lane. Emma Catherine Meekins. Dwayne Coleman Seneca Tate. For the degree of Bachelor of Science in Interdisciplinary Studies. Ana Dolores Aguirre, magna cum laude. Brenna Marie Braun. Serena Lynn Burns, magna cum laude. Melanie Monique Castillo. Brittany Veronica Bridget Clark, summa cum laude. Hannah Noel Cook. Morgan Featherston. Cynthia Gabriella Garces, cum laude. Jenna M. Garrick, magna cum laude. Christina Noelle Garman. Dorian Elise Harbin. Carson Lee Herring. Reagan Kelly Hughes, cum laude. Carly Jacqueline Jakowski, cum laude. Peyton Brickell Kell. Hannah Marie Larson, cum laude. Shadell Akeda Angie Lewis, cum laude. Maria Martina Lira, summa cum laude. President's Medal for Excellence, Gordon T. and Ellen West, College of Education, Early Childhood through Grade 6 Major, 4.0 GPA. Galilea Medina. Bethany Dawn Osborne, cum laude. Brianne Poland. Madeline K. Sheik. Savannah Elizabeth Schreiber, summa cum laude. Caitlin Ray Tucker, magna cum laude. Neely Shea Williams. Lamar D. Fain, College of Fine Arts, for the degree of Bachelor of Arts. Amanda Monica Alba. Peyton Eric Alonzo. Taylor Simone Anderson. Sky Miriam Barone. Natalie Kathleen Cook. Marcy Ann Crawley. Sabrina Isabella Durrell. Marin Haley Heil. Kayla Michelle Lee, cum laude. Malia Marie Liflin, magna cum laude. Dakota James Mize, magna cum laude, Red Wine Scholars Program. Carol Keza Muvunyi, magna cum laude. Jaden Michael Rivers. Marissa Renee Salinas. Miranda Marie Salinas. For the degree of Bachelor of Fine Arts, Sarah Elizabeth Campbell, summa cum laude. Rocky Gilbert Vernon Charles. Chloe B. Dewberry Hansen. Erica Jeanette Fonville. Jeffrey Hunter French. Callie Rayanne Gooch. Emma Scott Hart. Jaden Armani Johnson, cum laude. Ian Hunter Kirkpatrick. Jordan Ashley Logan. Kristen Renee Longo, summa cum laude, Red Wine Honors Program, President's Medal for Excellence, Lamar D. Fain College of Fine Arts, Art Major, 4.0 GPA. Andy Nicole Newberry, summa cum laude, President's Medal for Excellence, Lamar D. Fain College of Fine Arts, Art Major, 4.0 GPA. Jason Chinadu Okafor. Jocelyn Nicole Taggart. Sapphire Marie Vasquez, cum laude, Red Wine Honors Program. Elizabeth L. Schmegner. For the degree of Bachelor of Music, Lillian Raquel Adams, summa cum laude. Ramon Alexander Gonzalez. Haley Ashley Amanda Henderson, magna cum laude. Joshua Keith Poling. JC Nicole Robinson. Jonah Reed Siegler. Erin Michelle Stone, cum laude. Gloria Noemi Velasquez Hernandez, summa cum laude. Christopher Aaron Ward, magna cum laude. Robert D. and Carol Gunn, College of Health Sciences and Human Services, for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Athletic Training. Isaac Anthony Adornetto. Marilena Castro. Matthew Houston Day, cum laude. Felicia Anais Forbes. Jocelyn Arelli Garza. Samantha Nicole Moody. Brenna Michelle C. Raven Desiree Urias. For the degree of Bachelor of Science in Criminal Justice, Paige Lulu Carter. Jiron Jade Cornwall. Anna Bertha Costilla. Nikolai Matthew Chernowskis. Veronica Marie Dollar. Nicole Ann Gentile Johnson, cum laude. John James Gehring IV. Kirsten Page Herrera. Bailey McKenna Lawson, cum laude. Irisema Mendoza, cum laude. Matthew Jared Peer, cum laude. Ty J. Rockins. Stephen David Schroyer. Crystal L. Waddy, cum laude. Jaden J. Watson. For the degree of Bachelor of Science in Dental Hygiene, Darian Ashley Barron, summa cum laude. President's Medal for Excellence, Robert D. and Carol Gunn, College of Health Sciences and Human Services, Dental Hygiene Major, 4.0 GPA. Kaylin Michelle Crow, summa cum laude. Yesenia Duarte, magna cum laude. Madeline Page Duncan, magna cum laude. Cassandra Garcia, cum laude. Kaylee Lynn Gunkel. Morgan Noel Hash, cum laude. Ashlyn Michelle Hoff, summa cum laude. President's Medal for Excellence, Robert D. and Carol Gunn, College of Health Sciences and Human Services. Dental Hygiene Major, 4.0 GPA. Whitney Tiffany Irish. Addison Ruth Jackson. Alexandra Andra Jackson, cum laude. Olivia Linden Krause, cum laude. Cadessa Lewis, cum laude. Taylor Ann Virginia Luck, cum laude. Paige Farinha Rochelle, summa cum laude. Rhianne Shanira St. Rose. Yinti Nguyen Tran, magna cum laude. Megan Nicole Walker, magna cum laude. For the degree of Bachelor of Science in Exercise Physiology, Lydia Abigail Acuna, summa cum laude. Natalie Michelle Baker. Jacqueline Callisto. Camden Cade Cheney. Alexa Lee Daniel. Kara Morgan Dryberg. Caitlin Jessica Flavin. Alvarici Day, Matthew Isaiah Long, Preston S. Martin, Brady Ann Rathke, Hannah Erin Todd, Catherine Leanne Wells, Ashley Alcala Uribe. For the degree of Bachelor of Science in Nursing, Jocelyn Alvarez, summa cum laude. Rosalyn Ngozi Arihi Apukwa. Matilda Asari Bedioka. Suleiman Babak, cum laude. Morgan McKenzie Atkins, magna cum laude. Megan Emily Bagwell. Carolina Beltran. Liliane M. Beltran. Rebecca Ann Burns, cum laude. Brittany Lane Burton. Tabitha Rose Bogue. Marisol Carlos, magna cum laude. Brooke Danielle Carver. Gila Daniela Delgado Carpeña, magna cum laude, Red Wine Honors Program. Chelsea Lana Francis. Tammy Sue Gallant, cum laude. Ephraim Yosef Gibrikidin, magna cum laude. Jacqueline Gonzalez. Tiffany C. Greer, summa cum laude. Suad Hawkins Esseher, cum laude. Sheridan Brooke Horn, cum laude. William Ethan Ince, cum laude. Shamaya Renee Jones. Sherianne Key Bates, summa cum laude. Faith Elise Kinnicky, cum laude. Monata Kunal. Fasika Getu Kafle. Corey Allen Lara. Bisida Limbu. Ashton Colleen Looney. Bailey Nicole Malone. Samantha Reese Nugid Manio. Ashley Georgia Miller. T.E. Nee Nguyen. Grace Nyamachi. Nelly Yongaresi. Hope Nakuruka Okiki. Julius Sonulo Alayodi. Sarah Margaret Parker, summa cum laude. Minnat Pham. Catherine Elizabeth Pittman. Alyssa Ashley Polk, magna cum laude. Aisha Rimey. Sydney Janae Robinson. Tierra Nicole Robinson. Michael P. Ropolo, magna cum laude. S. M. Shibley Sadiq. Maria Alejandra Salinas Luna, summa cum laude. John Dwayne Samples Jr., summa cum laude. Chelsea Teresa Sebastian, cum laude. Christy Teresa Sebastian, magna cum laude. Brian Keith Shigog. Ashley Denise Smith. Sophia Ann Selzer. Allison Jane Davis Taylor. Sydney Christine Thacker. Tyler James Tickner. Casey Nicole Toft, cum laude. Stephanie Uguchukwu, Stephanie Uguchukwu, Ume Naka, magna cum laude. Osahuman Favor Umweni. Samantha May Vinson, cum laude. Kelsey Faye Boyles, cum laude. Makaya Lynn Wakefield. Joby Cree White. Maggie Jo Wicks, cum laude. Amina Chanel Williams, magna cum laude. Shelby Dawn Yancey. For the degree of science in radiologic sciences, Shauna Francis. Julie Denise Levine Grundy, magna cum laude. Brian James Morgan. Carrie Odudu. Keely Janelle Pope. Erica Raquel Reeder. Candence Michelle Scott. Sarah Ann Zamaripa. For the degree of science in radiologic technology, Kimberly Renee Ackley, summa cum laude. Ryan Michael Acosta. Kelby Gail Anderson. Heather Janice Claire Armbrister, cum laude. Noah Andrew Bowles. Brianna Lynn Briones, magna cum laude. Cameron Lacey Carter, cum laude. Jamie Renee Daly. Luis Gerardo Escobedo. Emily Elizabeth Fillers. Taylor Renee G, summa cum laude. Stanis Danella George. Hema Gonzalez. Ruben Gonzalez Jr. Lavin Peaches Green, magna cum laude. Peyton Bree Gribble. For the degree of Bachelor of Science in Radiologic Sciences, Heather Dawn Baber. Ken Michael Elliott, cum laude. Noel Garcia Silva, magna cum laude. Kaylee Ann Harmon. Andrea Veronica Mendoza, cum laude. Jafar Nurmuhammad. Antone Ashley Walker. Omar Isam Hamdan. Shaylee Micah Hartman, summa cum laude. President's Medal for Excellence, Robert D. and Carol Gunn, College of Health Sciences and Human Services. Radiologic Technology major, 4.0 GPA. Bertha Evelyn Hernandez. Montana Cole Hernandez, cum laude. Mark Yavari Hodge. Clayton Lewis Holt, summa cum laude. Abby May Honey. Daylin Leanne Inkman, summa cum laude. Lidi Yasmin Chantel Joseph, cum laude. Emily Michelle Larimore. Zachary Blaze LeMay. Jessica Ann Lewis, magna cum laude. Mackenzie Caitlin Neal, magna cum laude. Katie Newton. Summer Sierra Perez, cum laude. Kelsey Nicole Pokawatchit. Taylor Nicole Palvado. Frankie Joe Torres. Kara Catherine Welch, cum laude. Kaylee Ann Peterson Boudreaux for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Respiratory Care. Reagan Elise Branicki, cum laude. Jacqueline Camarillo. Paige A. Jorgensen, summa cum laude. Melanie Joseph. Shantae King. Miranda Alexis Lopez, cum laude. Brenna Paige McVeigh, cum laude. Aislinn Medrano. Abriana Santilla Morales. Hulda Carubo Nibera. Juliana Ayote Niembata. Anthony Stephen Riley. Fatima Hernandez. Khadija Ross. Perdita Louise Shook, cum laude. Uriel Villarreal. Ashley Dawn Walls. For the degree of Bachelor of Social Work, Bailey Lynn Burke. Nye L. Blevins. Andrew D. Bomer. Yana Marie S. V. Bullard. Cicely Franklin, magna cum laude. Guadalupe Gomez, cum laude. Cassandra Ann Allgood Gore. Tatum Brianne Hines. Valeria Ibarra. Jessica Marie Lewis, magna cum laude. Savannah Nicole Lopez. Adina Nicole Matthew. Jocelyn Palacios. Live Paniagua Cruz. Alicia Danil Finney. Ariana Lizette Rodriguez Lopez. Jessica Michelle Satterfield, magna cum laude. Samantha Jo Stevens. Shantae Taloa Tatum. Prothro Yeager, College of Humanities and Social Sciences, for the degree of Bachelor of Arts. Jaime Alemán. Megan Michelle Alfeld, cum laude. Sabrina Alexis Baldwin. Hunter Lane Brandon. Jane Browning. Gracie Kate Burdett. Camila Burgos, cum laude. Nati J. Cervantes. Yamalet Silali Compion. James Riley Cope. Aiden Drake Cunningham. Kelsey D. Davis, cum laude. Judzana Zanjude Alexer. Veronica Renee Flores, magna cum laude. McCary Alaya Francis. Autumn Dawn Fredline, summa cum laude, Red Wine Honors Program. Dariana Garza, magna cum laude. Lauren Michelle Gregg. Rowan Michael Goldia Gregg. Savannah Shanefelt Grisham. Jim Thomas Gwynn, magna cum laude. Magnolia Baruch Minyard. Edwin E. Miranda. Joseph William Nelson. Rogelio Ray Nunez. Kelsey Mason Paris. Steve Ramos. Kelsey Laurel Rosenlund, cum laude. Rachel Shipley, magna cum laude. James Andrew Skeeler. Madeline Estelle Stewart. Ashley Lee Turner, magna cum laude. Kenya Valdez. Angela Gail Walters, cum laude. Christian Jude Ware. Shelby Elizabeth Watkins, cum laude, Red Wine Honors Program. Jonathan Christopher Williams. For the degree of Bachelor of Science, Carla Britz. Michaela Danielle Brown. Monique Crystal Cervantes. Nikita Ganji. Shakira Moshe Hernandez. Leslie Zapata Lopez. Kaylin K. Martin. Fernando Piedra, cum laude. Jada Brianne Slaughter. Justin Brian Talley. McCoy College of Science, Mathematics, and Engineering. For the degree of Bachelor of Science, Leon Anthony Abraham, cum laude. Maya Ivani Albertine. Ikenna Bobby Arinci. Taylor Brianne Berry. Dylan Zane Stiles Blackwell. Alyssa Renee Brown, magna cum laude, Red Wine Scholars Program. Catherine Elise Brown, magna cum laude. Chad Dante Callender, summa cum laude, Red Wine Honors Program. Ezra Rowan Excalibur Champagne, cum laude, Red Wine Honors Program. Jamika Taquana Charles. Eric Benjamin Cuba. Morgan Brooke Digby, cum laude. Byron Gaines Dowling. Dalton Lee Drennan. Mark Egwim, cum laude. Jesslyn Farrell, magna cum laude. Caitlin Lane Fuller. Kiara? Faith Kiara Gomes. Bikim Wong. Braden John Hunt. Michaela Rose Elizabeth Enderman. Joachim Isaac, cum laude. Kendra Antonia Jean-Jacques, cum laude. Garrett Christopher Johnson. Matthew Tyler Koch, magna cum laude. Loic Arnaud Conan, summa cum laude. Keith Uwazi Kihithelo Kunini. Ronaldo E.A. LaRose. Haley Rebecca Lydiard, summa cum laude, President's Medal for Excellence, McCoy College of Science, Mathematics, and Engineering, Chemistry Major, 3.947 GPA. Omar Lopez, magna cum laude. Rachel Ann McCarty. Taylor Lee Mendez, magna cum laude. Brett Joseph Mitchell, cum laude. Robert Nicholas O'Brien, cum laude. Esther Efemina Ogole. Grace Alexandra Palmer, magna cum laude. Margaret Alexis Peralta. Alan Gabriel Quesada. Micah Lynn Josea Burrell Scotland, magna cum laude. Madeline Lane Slater. Shimron Winston St. Clair. Lauren Ashley Stancic, summa cum laude, President's Medal for Excellence, McCoy College of Science, Mathematics, and Engineering, Geosciences Major, 3.947 GPA. Raven Sabine Thomas. Stephanie Vasquez, cum laude, Red Wine Honors Program. Aquella Juwanda Warner, cum laude, Red Wine Honors Program. Westman Cavanaugh Williams, magna cum laude. Dakota Thomas Wilson, cum laude. For the degree of Bachelor of Science in Mechanical Engineering, Anthony Paul Boucher. Cameron Peter Calhoun, magna cum laude. Jennifer Irene Campbell, cum laude. Megan Lynn Can. Patrick Connolly. Luis Ambrosio Gonzalez. Skylar Blaine Leonard. Tyler Dane Leonard. William Conrad Loveland, magna cum laude. Alex Martinez Roca. Abraham Jesus Moreno. Andrew James Mosley. Bailey Lee Odell. Jacob Elton Rowland. Quentin Cruz Scharfenberg. Trevor Dean Snyder. Robert Allen Speed III. Benton Vidal, magna cum laude. Adam Gage Weathered. Benjamin Sean Westwick. Iancha Katia Henry. Viviana Del Valle James. Dillard College of Business Administration for the degree of Bachelor of Business Administration. Ishana Flora Barduo. For the degree of Bachelor of Science, Leanne Benjamin. Jareen Jade LeBlanc. Alyssa Luisi, magna cum laude, Red Wine Honors Program. Ladies and gentlemen, the graduating class of May 2022.
This is quite a graduating class. It takes a little bit longer for the last to reach their seat. Congratulations. We are proud to welcome you as graduates of Midwestern State University. Will all undergraduates please stand? As the final rite of commencement, you may now move your tassel from the right side of the mortarboard to the left. Congratulations, please be seated.
Graduates, let me be among the first to welcome you as a graduate of MSU Texas. As MSU Texas is celebrating its centennial, your class will be remembered as a centennial class. Though an important period of your life has come to a close, you will carry your alma mater with you wherever you go. Never forget who you are, and never forget where you came from. Throughout your life, take every opportunity to reach back and continue the engagement with your university. In the audience, there are many proud parents, family members, and friends whose sacrifices, love, and support have made this day possible. This moment of success would have not been possible without the contribution of the families, your community, your friends, your support system. Graduates, please stand and join me in recognizing your families and friends. You may now be seated. Audience, Midwestern State University has worked with your graduates over the last few years to deliver a world-class education and help them achieve something that is life-changing. One more time, join me to applaud and celebrate the achievement of these graduates. We are proceeding with the alma mater. Please stand and join me, join the University Wind Ensemble and Choir Universities, conducted by Lillian Adams, MSU Senior Music Education Major. You will find the lyrics printed on the back of your commencement program. Audience and graduates, please be seated. When the recessional begins, the platform party will lead the faculty and graduates to exit the Colosseum as members of the audience remain seated. You may meet your graduates outside in the plaza near the flagpoles to continue the celebration once the recessional is completed. Thank you for your attendance here today. Dr. Luttrell, please begin the recessional. Thank you.
gone.